Guys, what's up? Thanks for joining me on another brand new video. So dungarees or overalls are totally coming back in trend, and we cannot have too many pairs of dungarees. So I'm just gonna be showing you guys with single pair of dungaree how to create 5 different looks by just changing the top. And these are all totally affordable, and you can just work around your dungaree with n number of looks. Watch till the end of the video to find the 5 different looks, the price, detailing, everything about the top I show in today's video. And if you're somebody watching me new, do consider subscribing to my channel. I'll be making a lot of online shopping, budget friendly hauls, street style videos, how to style on a budget with a lot of lookbooks, travel related blogs, beauty related videos coming up in this channel. So don't forget to subscribe. Also, I'll be posting twice a week, that is Tuesdays and Fridays. So tune into my channel at 9 PM to find me with a new video. So now let's get started. This look is all about being super stylish and super edgy. The overall that I picked up fits me amazing. So this is in the size 28 and it fits perfect for me, and it is tapered at the bottom, which is what I like the most. I just paired it off with a black color crop top. So crop tops and dungarees work really well. This black top is really amazing. It has this neck detailing going on, and it has a zipper at the back as well. So the material is really good. And these denim dungarees are actually ripped in the knee, which is totally in trend and stylish this coming season. So I just got my little bit of ripped denim just on the knee. It's gonna be the perfect look for any casual day out or anything. So this top is really amazing. The belt sleeve, the pom-pom details works perfectly with the dungaree. The color combination also really matches, and the detailing on the neck and the back adds to the complete cuteness of it. You can wear this dungaree like this crossing the strap, so it's gonna look perfectly amazing. So I just paired it up with loafers, which I feel is the total comfiest footwear ever. The total combination works amazingly well. The pom-pom, the belt sleeve, neck detailing adds to the girly look of it, and the dungaree is amazing. It just makes you look stylish without having to spend a bomb. So you can just pair it up with any sneakers or loafers to work around the complete look and pull it up in a great way. And I've already shown details about this top in my last summer video, which I'll link it above, so make sure to see if you want to know more details about the top. Next look is my favorite look. Red and blue combo is always the best combo. This t-shirt or top I picked up from Coast. The neck detailing is kind of close in the front and has a scoop neck detailing at the back, which is what I love the top most. So when it is wearing the dungaree crisscross, it's gonna look completely stylish. So this is like a full on top, I just tucked it in. This look is a classy look. It's a full arm crop top. So I wore this dungaree in a straight wear. I can crisscross it like the way I was wearing it for the previous look. So you can just wear the strap straight. So this is like a crop top. It has a cutout detailing on the shoulder, which is super cute, and I really love the way it fits. Cutout detailing on the shoulder and the complete covered up neck gives you a glam. So if you're wearing a crop top, try to wear a crop top that is close to the neck. Next is my favorite. It's a peach or orange color top. This top is from And. It's a beautiful peachy orange color. It's a collared neck top, but the best part is it has a high low length, so it can work like a crop top. You know, if you're not comfortable showing your back, then you can actually work around with this top. It's really amazing. It has a crop detailing in the front, but it covers in the back and covers just right, so you don't really have to tuck it in or anything. Pocket detailing going on the right, it's really amazing. So I hope you got some idea about how to pair your dungarees with. So if you did, make sure to give it a like and do share it with your friends so that I'll get to know that you really love this video. And if you want me to make more of these kind of videos, like just styling one pair of clothing with different looks, if you're interested in this kind of videos, do let me know in the comments below. I'll try to make more of this. Also, all the details about the tops and dungaree, everything is given on the description tab below. So make sure to open up the more details about it. My social media links, the Instagram username is given below. So head on to my Instagram to follow me there. And thank you so much for watching me. Bye.